Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In this short video, I'm going to tell you how you can show or hide icons in three places in Windows 10. Taskbar, desktop, and this notification area on the bottom right. I have only two of these on my desktop, my computer and recycle bin. To add more or to remove these two, you need to right-click on the desktop, anywhere, and choose Personalize. Here, choose Themes. Scroll down and choose Desktop Icon Settings. Here you can add or remove these 5 settings icon, even change how they look. Next, to add programs to Taskbar, just click on your Windows icon. Find the program you wish to add to the Taskbar and right-click on it. Then More and Pin to Taskbar. To remove it, just right-click on it on the taskbar and choose Unpin from taskbar. Final tip is this bottom right area of the taskbar, which is called notification area. I have several things here and much more when I click this arrow. Let's say I want this program to be visible here at all times, as I actually do. Right-click on your taskbar and choose Taskbar Settings. Right here on the notification area, choose select which icons appear on the taskbar. Let's find the app I want to show at all times. Here it is, just click the slider. It's there instantly. To remove it, just click it again. Let's say this clock or notification icon is bothering you. To remove them, click back to taskbar settings. Choose turn system's icons on or off. Here you can remove clock, Wi-Fi, whatever is bothering you. That's it guys, don't forget to like, even share this video if I was helpful, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!